Tonight, a Plainfield Correctional Facility officer arrested for drug trafficking with an inmate. Ryan Daniels is now on emergency suspension without pay. Internal Affairs investigators say they found him carrying the synthetic drug spice plus heroin and tobacco. Daniels has been employed with the Department of Corrections since June of 2014.